Toast. Mm-hmm. Bruschetta. It's my birthday, guys. Alright guys, so I went over to Down to Earth Plant-Based Cuisine to get a little snacker. This is an Impossible Hoagie from Paper ASMR. Can you see it? The lighting is a little bit harsh from the sun. Although these are skinny fries and I don't like skinny fries, they're cooked very nicely. I don't like super crispy fries, but these are nice, I guess, soggy. It's not soggy, perfect. I don't know, I'm sitting in the parking lot here with the natural sunlight, but it's kind of washing out the video, isn't it? That's pretty good. I just swing over here. Just Sephora. I get new makeup and get my birthday gift. It's too bright here. See that cheese? And if you honestly think I would go to the Down to Earth plant-based cuisine without getting the truffle mac and cheese, you're tripping. Let me see. Oh, can you see it back here? Not so much direct sunlight. I got two of these. Two of these to go. That water burp. This is like so hot to even hold. Look at it. Can you see this? Look at it. This thing is pretty big, right? It's like $16. My cheek. All right, guys, it's my little appetizer. I'm gonna go meet William for lunch now, for real. Okay, bye.